Hi. How are you where you are? My name is Dorcas. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Let's talk about the life in Arab country. Arab countries, life is not easy. And it's not difficult at the same time. Why? Sometimes life may be difficult. It will depend with the people you met and where you are working. It will depend with your attitude. It will depend it will be it will depend on your behavior. When you come to Arab country, number one, focus on what you came to do. Number two, respect. Number four, teach yourself. Teach yourself how to be sometimes silent. Not all questions have answer. Yes. Not all questions have answer. So sometimes there is time to keep quiet, to be silent. No arguing and no answer. Don't change your character. Be hardworking. Be patient. And all know. Trust in God. Be prayerful in whatever you do. There are some who are good, and there are some bosses who are bad. Have no humanity. They don't care. They might see you like nothing. And now the life in Arab countries, mostly to households, life is so difficult. Why am I saying it's so difficult sometimes to households? Most of the time you are alone, you feel desperate. Most of the time you are alone. If you don't have phone to chat, you feel depressed. You feel embarrassed. When you see others, the family together, laughing, you feel it's as if you are not nobody. You are nobody. But let me tell you, life is not easy in everywhere in this world. Life is not easy in this world. So everything we get, we have to put effort. to cater for our families. Mostly our breadwinners. And when you come Arab country to look for a green pasture, just focus. Mind your own business. And you will feel life so sweet. You will feel life so sweet. Let me not discourage you. Life is not so difficult. And everything has its own challenges. Not that. So, if you are planning to come to Arab country, know there are challenges. Know there are challenges. And you have to overcome those challenges. You have to be strong. Once you wake up in the morning, pray fast. Give God a chance. And when you are weak, say you are strong. Let nothing weaken you. Be strong ever. And God will see your courage and intervene. Be blessed as you watch. May God bless you abundantly. Be blessed. And have a good time.